Well, hello folks, look who's here today. It's King Arthur.
Hi.
Hello. And we've had a brief visit to All Saints Church. We have to go back there maybe tomorrow.
Got two great recordings.
Yeah, that's alright though. And hopefully it'll be well we get back there tomorrow and commence normal service, isn't it?
I want him to do the Welsh National Anthem.
Yeah, that's right, isn't it? And I can do one of my videos there. And I started off doing my first video. I got to go out now, Rob. Oh, typical, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, gee.
And it's cold here. Freezing. You've got a coat on.
I know, I'm warm.
I'm going to fish the one I bought in the car.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, that camera's not bad. And I wouldn't think I paid 500 odd quid for my iPhone.
No.
I wouldn't think how much did that cost?
150, some of that.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a good camera phone I've got, but that's quite handy, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
Yeah. I don't normally like to see myself. I'm going to see this on screen and think, oh my God. You know, David Philpa will say to him, keep that bloody camera off me, away from me. But, you know, we are what we are, aren't we?
That's right, yeah, that's right.
Well, so we're going soon for some fish and chips.
And a Joe's ice cream.
Joe's ice cream?
Yeah.
Mind you, I'm diabetic. I shouldn't be eating it, but what the hell?
Yes, exactly, yeah.
Yeah.
So now we're here now at the Mumbles Pier. So we're going to look around the Mumbles Pier and take a look at the lifeboat station. So we'll see you in a bit now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Yeah, so with Arthur there.
Oh, come on. Yeah, take it away. You know I don't like this.
Smile at the camera, you must be sod.
No.
Yeah.
No way.
And here we are.
Behind him.
That's Middle Island there. Over there in the shop there. It's Mumbles, no, Lighthouse. So the tide is in today. Normally we would cross that then over the rocks there. Make my up on Middle Island and Mumbles Lighthouse there. So straight across there. People here today enjoying the walk the area here today. Looking over there, Mumbles Pier, and that was something we have to look back. This is the old lifeboat station here, at the end of the pier. There's a lot of birds there. You're here today, folks, have to hold on to your hats. And yeah. See all the birds down there, they are in the under shelter there. Here's the new Mumbles Lifeboat Station, featuring many videos. We'll go down the roadside there in a second. We should go to the right in a second, I'm sure you'll have Mumbles Lifeboat. It's huge, I suppose, isn't it? Obviously, you can see it. That goes up off the
wings.
Yeah, it's been there for a on the top.
Did he clear the visitor's way to not launch him?
But the visitor's going to actually be up for the top, you know? Mm.
Of course, when the launch is an emergency, they ain't got time to tell you to drain off,
have they? Yeah. This is the lifeboat from the top view. Public. They come up here to watch the boat take off. And likewise here, where I am now. And we sit there and watch the action. Oh, you definitely are. And we've uploaded them to sign it up then to look at this launch, to take the launch off. And it's just goes straight down then. I thought it was change away and then maybe just take it back.
Put your pound coins in.
Yeah.
Right?
And if it helps.
If you believe that, you'll believe anything.
Yeah. Bye bye. King Arthur is stuck on the lift. How are you with us? Ah, alas, he's out.
Very funny.
And right in shot there somewhere. Look it out on the screen. Yeah, look at that. It's Port Arvid Steelworks. I think he knows that very well in his tracking days there. So we had his shot there. We have his Oyster Castle. We might have a little pit up there afterwards. If King Arthur can find a place to car park and park his car, we walk up a little bit around there. Arthur is kind of shy, folks. I think he's held on to me like this. But it doesn't blow up with the wind.
Follow the road for 250 yards.
Shut up, woman.
Yeah, I know exactly.
We're going straight on, though.
Yeah, as we already do, sir.
Turn left after 200 yards.
Yeah, folks, we just had some food now in Monies in Bryn Mawr. I had jumbo batter sausage and chips, and Arthur here behind the wheel has had fish and chips.
Yeah, the fish were lovely, but I didn't eat all the chips because they always give you a bucket full of chips.
Yeah.
These places.
Yeah.
But the fish were lovely.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. And I have been 50 years experience driving. I've been driving for over 50 years.
Please turn next left.
Shut up, thing.
I can't get rid of that voice.
Yeah, I know.
I could phone Andrew and ask him how to turn it off, but he's busy working.
Yeah, yeah.
Turn right after 100 yards and follow Gorse Lane.
There we are. Anyway, what we're going to do now, we're going to head back to the Mumbles now and have another Joe's ice cream and maybe have a little wander around, yeah? So we'll see you a bit later, on now, folks.
Please turn next right, then take the next left turn.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to a nice ice cream. Nothing coming? No. Are we turning right?
Somewhere, I don't know.
I don't know. If you don't tell me, I don't know where we're going.
We'll be right back, folks.
Oh, I've got a U-turn.
Yes, here we are now, folks, outside the famous Joe's Ice Cream Parlour. And there's mine. And he's on this little sod there. Oh, it's you, isn't it?
Because you've all got a big mass, haven't you?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, so we're going to sit here now and enjoy this ice cream and then take a little stroll on the seafront and then switch a bit on there. Bye. Bye bye. Cheers.
Cheers. What, clear or?
I will, now. Yeah, and Arthur's just in the car there now, having his daily little nap. So I decided to come out and show you a quick shot of the Swansea Bay there. I'll show that down. And here we are. See the all round scene shot there. The dirty one there. Again, there's the castle. There. Swansea Bay today. Up there then is the Northmost Pier, like we say, where we went today. Very pleasant indeed. Yeah, so that's a little day out, and hopefully we'll go on and show you, show Arthur Bracelet Bay, see how it goes, so I'll show you a bit now.
I said to you, I hear the angel to push the door, he's not landed inside. Oh God, I said I hear the angel, didn't you?
So we are now at Bracelet Bay on the Mumbles. Been to this place many times in my videos around Mumbles. But it's lovely today. This is the last port of call today before I go home. Zoom into shot there. The famous Mumbles Lighthouse. Right, okay folks, that's all we've got time for today at Mumbles here in Swansea on King Arthur's Day out to this lovely area. Have you enjoyed yourself today, Arthur?
Very much.
Yeah.
We can force breakfast.
And we did enjoy a brief visit to All Saints Church, admittedly, so hope that we can get back in there tomorrow. So Arthur will be around tomorrow, just so we can hope we get back in the church. Fingers crossed.
Thing.
Yeah, I know. So, really, I thank Arthur today for his time. Enjoyed, Arthur?
Yeah.
Awesome, and thanks, Arthur, having a drag on his ticky. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you again.
Bye.
Cheerio, folks. Tag Nevid.